So I have kind of an embarrassing story to tell you. A few years ago, I owned a house and they banned pesticides. And at the time, living in a house, I had a huge yard. I looked out one day and saw a ton of weeds. And so I did what I shouldn't have done. I was in Florida and I bought a whole bunch of weed and feed. And I thought, man, this isn't very green, not very environmental, but I'm gonna use it because I'm sick of these weeds. And so I did, and it killed every single weed. But yeah, Florida grass is different from Canadian grass. And it killed my lawn. And so I was so cheap. I got rid of the soil. I think I dug down a little bit. I got some grass seed. And there I would be every day. I'd scatter the grass seed, I'd put topsoil on, and I'd be watering the grass every day. I felt like a complete idiot because nothing was happening. I just was standing in a pile of mud every day. I'll never forget the day I looked down and I saw some green shoots coming up through the soil. And I got down on my knees in the mud and got my camera and took a picture because I was so excited to see the growth. I was thinking of that recently when I read a verse in the Bible. It says that those who sow in tears shall reap with shouts of joy. He who goes out weeping, bearing the seed for sowing, shall come home with shouts of joy, bringing his sheaves with him. And it's a reminder to me that sometimes we're in a bad place, right? We're doing everything and it's not turning out well. And Psalm 126, these verses teach us that there is a time for sowing in tears, but there's a time when God shows up and all of a sudden everything that we've been hoping for and longing for comes true. And so we have a message of hope, and Psalm 126 is about that. If you're interested in, maybe you're going through a barren time yourself, or a time of it's just like nothing's happening and you're working and it's really hard, remember that there's a time for sowing in tears, but God tells us there's a time when we will reap with joy as we look to Him for hope.